warriors, men 40 rifles strong.
All alone, stand alone.
Ah, so they got one of those guys over there now. Okay. If I remember correctly, he was not there earlier. Well, yeah, I totally forgot about that crow. Yeah, you can't whack me with that body or whatever is in there. Shit, if he hits me, I'm done for. Okay, good. Now if I get hit, at least I'm gonna have like a pinch of HP left. So far, so good. Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh, man. I think I got lucky there. Oh, that's crazy. I'm surprised they added that guy there. But I'm probably just gonna fast forward after I upgrade. So, see you guys then. So let's check this out. Well, the only way to get to the top, you always gotta start from the bottom. Oh, that was horrible. That was so horrible. Oh, so there was something actually good here. Well, so what's different than the one other one I got earlier? Whoops. Huh. That's different. I didn't expect that, you know, from here. Okay, so let's roll back over here and let's skip these guys because I really don't need to fight them. And let's they're probably gonna stop following me as soon as I get up here. I'm hoping they would go away. I really don't want to fight them. I just want to continue and see a new area. Okay. I thought so. They would actually just drop aggro or something. So I was looking last time over here. Let's go over here and check it out. Holy shit. A guy with a scythe? Holy crap! I did not expect that much damage from two hits. Oh, I totally screwed that up. Oh, what? I was that close? Damn. Just damn. Okay, so let's do round two. This time, I'll probably kick your ass. I did not expect the range of that scythe. Oh, there's another butthead coming down. Crap. Oh, three? Holy shit. Oh, the other two are just like regular guys. Oh, I shot off the wrong time. Oh, okay. So if I'm on an angle, it's not gonna work. But it does leave an opening for me to hit him a couple of times, so it doesn't really matter. Okay, now let's face this butthead. Oh, and he's roided. It's you too. Oh, crap. Man, I would have died. I was too close. Okay. Wow, I did not expect like a regular mob like him to kick my ass that bad. I guess that's what I get coming to me when that shit happens. Well, I got a couple healing items. So I'm wondering if I should check out down there before going up. Oh, there's an item over there. Oh. Holy crap. Wow, he's hitting me through the wall. That is cheap. Textbook assholery. Oh, now he's gonna try to follow me over here. Nah, you're too slow, bro. Too slow, bro. Blah. I totally messed that up. Okay, anyway. Let's continue on. Holy crap, he's gonna follow me. Quicksilver bullets. So that's what was here. That's it. Damn. Oh, at least there's another item here. Oh. Another version of kind of like those soul things. Okay. Okay. Huh. He's too slow. I wonder what's up here. Nothing there. No. What the hell weapon is that? Oh, that still got me? So yeah, I have to figure it. Okay. Ho ho. Yeah, with a wide swing like that, I do not want to get hit by it. Oh, he's dead. Okay, good. Ah, bullets. Oh, well. Wait, I don't know why I just checked that. I was just there. Okay, so... I wonder where this is gonna take me. Well, I see an item. Oh. Oh, okay. I guess this is to a new area. I wonder where the other side leads me. This is like another fork in the road type of crap. Like, I normally don't mind it. But when you're brand new, you kind of like, damn, should I go that way or should I go this way? Okay, so I don't know what way to go. Well, let's check this out. Oh, there's a hunter there. Oh, he saw me. I'm in for it. Really? He's using a wood shield? Oh, and I totally messed that up. At least he's not that last one I faced a while back. Hated that one on the frickin' roof. Okay, so I can actually counterattack if it's a downward angle. Okay, I'm gonna try to remember that for the future. Oh, I thought he was gonna attack. I'm trying to bait him. Oh man. There we go. Oh, he was just buffing it up. Okay. Wow. Your buff doesn't last very long, bro. Okay, so he was a lot easier, though. To be fair, I kind of was shooting him a lot. Holy crap, I didn't even notice the other one. Whoa. Huh. Is it me, or is he staying more of a range type? Yeah, he's more of a range type. Oh man, this is probably gonna last a while. I have that type of feeling. Okay. Let's have at her, man. You and your range crap.